get it with that.
You know what it looks like? Brian, bring it down just a hair. It looks like a pre-COVID Black Friday mob going for the biggest sale on flat screens. I'm half thinking that Mark Dice is going to show up with the bullhorn. But no, this is real life, folks. They're going for the border. They're making a run for the border.